Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you a LEGO set I made. It's called The Babysitter, and it comes with 4 minifigures, and it's like a couple of accessories, and just like a house, kind of. So, let's get on with the video. First two characters are the babysitter, and the baby. The baby's just a regular baby. The babysitter is just a guy who wears gloves because, you know, just, he doesn't like to touch diapers. Which there is one included in the set, so let's go into the next, I forget, but the next two characters. The mom and the dad. So these are the next two characters. They're, yeah. These are two characters I used from the pool, but they're not going to really be used a lot in this set, just because, you know, they're going out and they need a babysitter. That's this guy, just to let you know. So, yeah, these are just the parents, and now let's go into the accessories. So we have a milk carton. I have this piece, I'm not really sure what it's meant to be, but it looks like a milk carton, so I'm using it as a milk carton. Plate, pizza, a diaper, money, spider goop, dead spider goop, and also a spider. Now let's get on to the set. Now I'd say it's pretty cool. Let's just look at it. So, let's go over to the bathroom first. I like the bathroom. It's a cool bathroom. Just a bathroom, a toilet, a sink, door. That's pretty much it. A window, and yeah, gray walls. Then over here we have the living room, where we've got the TV. Itchy and Sketchy Show! I also have a coffee table with some newspaper. There's a remote on the top of the TV. Nope. It's also got a couch, a red couch. And now, we also have this. It's got a crib, a diaper bin, also a changing table, and a clock. Yeah, I think that's it. So, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, please leave a like. If you really liked it, please subscribe. Have a great day, and yeah. Bye.